Good afternoon to everyone. Today's topic is matrix chain multiplication. It comes under dynamic programming. Main objective of this is minimize number of steps needed for the multiplication. Its input is a chain of matrices to be multiplied. Its output is a parenthesis of the chain. The main idea is to break the problem into set of related subproblems that group the given matrix to yield the low total cost. Following are the steps to be followed. Take the sequence of matrices and separate it into two subsequences. Next is find the minimum cost of multiplying out each subsequence. And next one is add these costs together and add in the price of multiplying the two result matrices. And next one is do this for each possible position at which the sequence of matrices can be split and take the minimum over all of them. Example of matrix chain multiplication here, given the sequence are 4, 4, 10, 3, 12, 20 and 7. These matrices have size of 4 into 10 and 10 into 3 and 3 into 12 and 12 into 20 and 20 into 7. We need to compute it. First, we have to initialize by putting 0. And next step is next step is calculation of product of two matrices. For this, we have to calculate m into 1 comma 2 and m into 2 comma 3, m into 3 comma 4 and m into 4 comma 5. M into 1 comma 2 equal to m into m2 equal to, we have to multiply these values and after this putting these values into second diagonal, and next one is now the third diagonal will be solved out in same way. For this product of three matrices, we have to calculate m into 1 comma 3. For this, there are two cases for the solving multiplication. First one is m into m2 plus m3 comma m1 plus m2 into m3. For this m into 1 comma 3, we have to calculate m into 1 comma 2 plus m into 3 comma 3 plus and position 0, position 2, position 3. And next we have to calculate m into 1 comma 1 plus m into 2 comma 3 plus p0, p1, p3 equal to. After calculating this, we get two values, 264 and 830. Comparing this, 264 is minimum. So we take it as minimum value and put it in the table. Next, we have to calculate m into 2 comma 4. For this also, there are two cases for solving this multiplication. One is m2 into m3 plus m4 into m2 plus m3 into m4. M into 2 comma 4, we have to calculate m into 2 comma 3 plus m into 4 comma 4 plus position 1, position 3, position 4, and m into 2 comma 2 plus m into 3 comma 4 plus p1, p2, p3, p4. We are getting two values, 2760, 1320. By comparing this, 1320 is the minimum value, so we have to put minimum value in the table. Next, we have to calculate m into 3 comma 5 equal to m3, m4, m5. For this also, there are two cases for solving this multiplication. One is m3 into m4 plus m5 comma m3 plus m4 into m5. After solving the both cases, we choose the case in which minimum output is there. Calculating m into 3 comma 5, we have to calculate m into 3 comma 4 plus m into 5 comma 5 plus position 2, position 4, position 5. We getting the value 1140. After that, we have to calculate m into 3 comma 3 plus m into 4 comma 5 plus position 2, position 3, position 5 equal to. We getting the value 1932. By comparing these both values, 1140 is the minimum, and we have to insert 1140 in the table and take take M3 and M3 into M4 plus M5. M5 combination is chosen for output making. This is when we have to fill the third diagonal all values. Next, we have to calculate a product of four matrices. For this, we have to calculate M into 1, 4 equal to M1, M2, M3, M4. For this, we have for solving this multiplication, we have three cases. First case is M1 into M2 into M3 into M4. Next one is M1 into M2 into M3 into M4. Next one is M1 into M2 into M3 into M4. For calculating M into 1, 4, we have to calculate M into 1, 3 plus M into 4, 4 plus position 0, position 3, position 4. We getting value 1, 1, 2. Next, we have to calculate M into 1, 2 plus M into 3, 4 plus position 0, 2, 4 equal to 1080. Next, we have to calculate M 1 in 1, 1 plus M 2, 4 plus position 0, position 1, position 4 equal to, we getting the value 212120. For comparing these values, 1080 is the minimum value, so we have to insert 1080 in the table. Next, we have to calculate product of five matrices. For this, there are five cases for solving this multiplication. Multiplication. First one is M1 into M2 into M3 into M4 into M5. Next one is M1 into M2 into M3 into M4 into M5. Next one, M1 into M2 into M3 into M4 into M5. Next, M1 into M2 of M3 into M4 into 5. After solving these cases, we choose the case in which minimum output is there. Next we have to calculate minimum of 1, 5 equal to, we have to calculate minimum of 1, 5 equal to M into 1, 4 plus M into 5, 5 plus position 0, 4, 5 and M into 1, 3 plus M into 4, 5 plus position 0, 3, 5 and we have next M into 1, M of 1, 2 plus M of 3, 5 plus position 0, 2, 5 and M of 1, 1 plus M of 2, 5 plus position 0, 1, 5. After calculating this, we get values 1544, 2016, 1344, 1630. By comparing this, 1344 is the minimum value, so we have to insert 1344 in the table. And final output is here.